gracious. Passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
you look to be unkindled. No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting. Ah, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now go on inside, show respect and listen carefully.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world. But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes, there is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure, but perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world, a thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Now, thou'st a place in that...
Lady Frieda has spoken, has she not? Then tarry no longer and be gone. Why, you miserable mad hollow. You're nothing without a bell to guide your way.
What troubles thee to linger yet? Thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
There is one thing you should know. Inside the cold painting, curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole. There is one thing inside.